Hey, today we're going to talk about how to easily build and create a blog in 4 or 5 minutes and write first blog posts. In doing this, I know actually it's really not important in terms of how fast to build a blog, but how effective and, you know, all the different nuances of building a blog. But we're going to try to speed it up a little bit and show you a few things and a few methods to get your blog up and going. And of course, write our first blog post as well, which will be something simple, but it'll be the first blog post. So we'll kind of go through everything as I see it, and we'll try to keep it as simple as possible. Building a blog is really not that hard. There's only a few steps to go through. I have 5 listed here. Buying a domain name and buying a hosting account. I highly recommend that you buy it from the same place, even though this example that I'm going to show, I actually purchased the domain name from a different place than the hosting account. I'm just merging them together, so there's a couple of the steps that I must go through as well, like setting up the DNS name server. That could be avoided once you install WordPress or whatever other CMS that you're using. Because there's what's called a one-click install that can avoid you setting up the DNS name server. The add-on domain, I must do it because, like I said, I'm actually taking a domain from a different place and putting it on the hosting account that I already own. So they're all separate. So I'm going to go kind of through these 5 just a little bit, some more than others, but check out the example. Since I've already purchased the domain name and I'm using one of my other hosting accounts for this tutorial, it's the domain name right there, howtoblogfirstpost.com. I've decided to show you all the domain name server setup and the add-on setup, and that's to kind of offset purchasing the domain name and the hosting account. But remember, when you purchase a hosting account, they're going to send you a password and username and all of that good stuff. So make sure you put that in a safe place, because you're going to have to use it in order to go in into your hosting account and everything. So I have a timer right here. I'm going to press it. All right, the domain name server set up right here. So I'm going to use this hosting service just for the sake of this tutorial. All right. Right here, we're gonna do the add-on. Just watch me. I'm gonna kind of be quiet a little bit, so. Kind of a slow typer, so all right, I'm adding a domain name here. It's kind of slow, got a little time left. All right, the next stop, I'm going to go to WordPress, so I'm using the WordPress script here. You should find the how to blog. Where it says in the directory, I always get rid of that. I'll change that to how to
God. Post.
I'll use the theme that I'll use is, I don't know, I go with what they give me. And I'll come down here and press install. I'll log in here and admin. All right, we want to post something. See, I had something here. And I'll publish it. All right, I'm done. So, actually finished in under 5 minutes. It's a little sloppy. There's a lot more that goes into blog posting and whatnot. Let's see what it looks like. There you go. Testing post. First blog post. It can be done in under 5 minutes. And there you have it. As you can see, building your blog and writing your first post is very simple. It's not a hard task. Hey, get started today. Build your blog today and write your first post today. There's a link in the description below. Click on it. And hey, also subscribe to my channel. Hey, thank you very much for watching this video.